Here's how to insert an automatic table of contents in Microsoft Word. First, change the style of all your main sections to Heading 1. Then, change all your subsections to Heading 2 style. After that, in a blank sheet where you want to put your table of contents, go to the References tab and choose Table of Contents. Select your table design. Now, your table of contents has been created. To update your table, just click Update Table, and the table will be automatically updated. Follow for more tutorials.